I didn't see you there. I was just reading about how to make books, which is actually exactly what my Udemy tutorial is about. Since you appear to have broken into my house, why don't I tell you about it? In my tutorial, you'll learn how to make books like these. In this Introduction to Bookbinding course, you will be learning about bookbinding techniques, terms, materials, and resources. In my course, we'll be focusing on 5 bindings. For example, instant books, pamphlet books, accordions, long stitch, and Coptic. For me, it's all about that moment when you've finished binding and you're holding this concrete, tactile creation in your hands. And it's just so gratifying to see it come together in that way. And from there, it's the contents of your book that really bring it to life. Whether those contents are drawings that you do, literature, personal journaling, it could be anything really. But in the form of a handmade book, I think that everything becomes more personal and beautiful.
You know, there's something so special about handmade books that you just don't get in books you buy from the store. You know, handmade books have soul. I'm Rachel Curry, and I want you to make books.